Latency is key to wireless video systems. Now, let's put CineView Master 4K to the test, along with the well-known, high-end zero-latency wireless video solution in the industry, as a good reference and also proof of credibility. To better measure accurate latency, we built a special tool in our Accsoon C app to help better measure the real-world latency of the entire image acquisition pipeline. This accurate latency timer tool allows you to fix the fresh rate to something like 60 Hz. And with your camera's recording and outputting fresh rate all set to 60 FPS, it makes it easier and more accurate to measure latency compared to casual timers with random fresh rate. Let's first measure the latency without any wireless video installed. We're taking some pictures with quick shutter speed and gathered 20 pictures to measure the final result. Here you can see the result of each sample picture. And we're getting around 66.93 milliseconds of average latency. Once again, we add in the higher-end zero-latency wireless video into the system. The final results are as follows. We're getting around 2.8 milliseconds of real-world transmission latency. Now let's replace it with CineView Master 4K. And here are the final results. With CineView Master 4K, we're getting around additional 25.29 milliseconds of transmission latency. CineView Master 4K offers minimum latency that's very close to real time. To better prove the latency performance of CineView Master 4K, let's use a lag tester to measure their accurate latency. A lag tester is a gadget equipped with HDMI output capability and a phototransistor. It will generate a frame with bright regions and measure the time between signal generation to bright flashes received from the phototransistor. This way, it's capable of measuring system latency with sub-millisecond accuracy. Let's first measure the input latency of this director monitor. Now that we directly connected the lag tester to the monitor, we are getting around 18.44 milliseconds of input latency. Now with the high-end wireless video, and now we're getting around 19.89 milliseconds. Which means it introduced 1.45 milliseconds of extra transmission latency, which is 1.45 milliseconds more. Finally, let's replace it with our CineView Master 4K. And we're getting around 41.6 milliseconds of latency, which is 23.16 milliseconds of extra latency. We're proud to say that CineView Master 4K is by far the closest to zero latency performance of its kind. That's why using it on set will give you better control of motion and faster response to what you're filming. Latency is key to wireless video solutions. With CineView Master 4K, enter a new generation of wireless video solutions.